What is going on, guys? Ultra Ouroboros here, coming at you with a new video. Now, I'd like to apologize because I was planning to release the Batman Arkham Origins in a playthrough, but I've had so many technical faults in trying to do this, it's just not happened. So, I'd like to sincerely apologize about that, and I am trying to... I think I've resolved all my technical faults. It's now just deciding that instead of doing the playthrough, I'm going to be doing as a movie, putting my own little take on it here and there, and hopefully you guys will enjoy what I do. So without any further ado, sit back and enjoy Batman Arkham Origins, the movie.
The worst kind of criminal.
Today, an outsider takes our test of honor to see if he is worthy of our training. Out of pity, we let him eat with us, drink with us, train with us, and now we shall see if he is truly one of us. Begin!
Move! Feet before you hurt yourself! Get out of here. You should not expose them! Jojo! Make your move!
The foreigner is full of surprises, but fighting alone does not make him worthy. To train with us, you must be able to use the environment and strike without being seen. If you see him, shoot him. And if you shoot him, shoot to kill. Grace you with a few seconds for every student you incapacitate or kill. Doesn't matter. He chose to spare you. I'm not sure I will.
American, here!
Turn your weaknesses to strength, and you will succeed. Do not deny your fear, or let it use you. Instead, embrace... and use it against those who would oppose you.
Chasehi chajabwa!
Work to overcome them. How you made it this far, Forida, is a mystery. I enjoy. You survive to fight again. But I would not let beginner's luck cloud your judgment. This test is far from over, and we shall truly see if you are one of us. Make him suffer. Numb. Interesting. You spare their lives, even though they will not spare yours. There is no room for your self-righteous Western morality here. It will only get in your way. Kill him! No path is wrong, Forina, but some are deadlier than others. Will you accept this Westerner as your brother? You first arrived, but I wonder if you have learned to overcome your fear, your anger, your hate. Or do these emotions still cloud your judgment? Let us see. Watch me. You will not last. This will be a humiliation. Belong here. Foreigner. Best foreigner I've trained yet, but that, I'm afraid, does not say much. Now get your basket and broom and attend to the latrines.
There he is! Over here! He's right here!
He's this way! He's still out there. I know he is.
Mm-hmm. made me do something crazy! I got a hostage!
In light of the severe winter storm still manning the island, Bruce. You've been back for almost 2 years now. You can't expect me to believe that Gotham's most eligible bachelor is spending another Christmas alone.
You just ran out of time.
Knowing that tonight we put to rest one of Gotham's most heinous and relentless killers, Julian Gregory Day.
Commissioner Loeb, any comment on the rumor that it wasn't actually the cops who captured Mr. Day?
There is no such thing as a Batman.
Captain Gordon! Captain Gordon!
Commissioner Loeb!
No further questions! No further questions!
All units, code 10 at Blackgate Prison. Communication is down, possible 211.
Delta 6-4, en route.
Dispatch 5-9, confirm code 10, this is a breakout.
Suspect identified as Black Mask. Repeat, code 10 suspect is Black Mask. Commissioner Loeb is being held captive. Repeat, Commissioner Loeb is 701.
Commissioner Loeb before it's too late.
Black Mask can't leave no loose end.
No! Please! Not at all!
Oh, I'll kill you, all right. But by the time I do, that eye won't be the only thing you're missing.
What is that? Behind you!
Oh, come on. Expect me to fall for that? I mean, try something original, you... And who do you think you are?
No! Stay away! Get back! I'm warning you! Don't hurt me! I heard the rumors, but... You're not supposed to be
Who tore this place apart?
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's headed.
These are Black Mask's men. I'll make them tell me where I can find Black Mask.
I'm from.
Just gonna take that from me. Come on.
Get all over. Yeah, boys. Get it to him good.
Where's Black Mask?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Screw you.
I don't have time for this.
Okay. He's headed to the execution chamber. With Loeb.
Smart move. Now you get to take a nap. Drone. That doesn't belong here. Wonder who's controlling it.
You know who I am? Is that?
comes for us. We need to get...
I heard on the news he only hurts criminals.
And you believe everything you hear on the news?
They say crime doesn't pay. Someone ought to check the good police commissioner's pockets. Because they are lined with my money. And what have I got to show for it, huh? My own men and the slammer? No, not no more. Boom. No, tonight, we're making some changes. Some big changes.
Any inmates with information on the whereabouts of Commissioner Lowe or Black Mask?
Wants to just rip that switch. But it is Christmas Eve, and he is the calendar man. And that's just too perfect to ignore. You're gonna owe me for this, Julian. And that could be useful.
Sir, what do we do about Loeb?
Bring him in.
What's all this about, Cyanus? Haven't I always come through for you?
You may have, Gillian, but things have changed. We're starting with a clean slate, and you're not on it.
What are you talking about? I'm not on it? After all I've done for you. You can't do this! I'm a police commissioner, damn it!
Show's over, boys. Let's go.
Too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead. Black Mask has a lot to answer for.
It's the best! We're never getting out of here!
I'll twist your... Together we can...
Please clear the area.
I told you to grab the memory card!
You wanted it smashed, so I smashed it. It had better be, or the next thing that gets smashed will be your face!
The memory card is damaged, but I should be able to recover most of the data back at the Batcave.
Going.
The boss of me is me.
You want teeth? I want answers.
Wait till Black.
black masks assassins get through with you?
What assassin?
Whoever wins is gonna be famous and rich.
At least we know he won't be ugly.
Freeze! Hold it right there!
I'm taking you in.
Not tonight.
No such thing as a Batman, huh?
Are you back for the night, sir? Shall I warm up Christmas dinner?
No. It's going to be a long night, Alfred. I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile who told me Black Mask has hired assassins to kill me.
Assassins, sir? As in more than one?
That's right.
And you heard this from the mouth of a crocodile man?
His name is Killer Croc. He's already behind bars.
Oh, I pity his cellmate.
I don't. Let's see what else is on the drone's hard drive.
Each of them gets one of these envelopes. I need them delivered tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke. Former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed, you say?
Garfield Lenz, a.k.a. Firefly, burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
Here's a face I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. His reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't forget not. What the...
Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot.
Freeze!
Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva. Her skill is unmatched. As a hired killer.
Is that Warden Joseph?
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins after your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know the Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you'd just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
I hope you'll try to keep a low profile tonight, sir.
Trust me. I'll take out those assassins before they even know I'm there.
It's not just that. If some curious child looks out to see who's pattering across their rooftop, they'll expect Santa Claus, not a black-clad bat creature.
I don't patter. Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know. Now, let's see if you've been naughty or... Oh, nice.
Pumpkin the Santa Hat must be in charge.
Let's see him then. I didn't come...
Attack together!
A fight!
Where's the Penguin?
I don't know.
Where is he?
I swear.
Damn.
Wake up.
What happened?
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Please, stop! Stop! I'll call him. I'll tell you anything you want to know! Please!
Too late. I already have what I need.
Don't! You're freaking crazy!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin.
All right, everyone, listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just
there
to
you
show
are.
You what a nice
on
guy
the final
I am,
offer.
The fights are still on.
Wanna get cut, Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
Welcome, welcome.
Why me?
Here's boiler deck fights. You know, I always get a laugh out of you first round lot. That's why I keep you boys around! Well, Dad, then I need someone to clean up the pisser!
Oh, come on, ladies! Stop trying to keep your tryst! All right, lads! The rest of you losers-to-be are gonna have to embarrass yourselves with... God knows you can do it! I've got some business to take care of in the office. I don't want to be disturbed. Tracy will be running the fights till I get back.
Sounds like Penguin will be in his office. Tracy should know where that is. I'll make her talk.
Now there's a naughty geezer. Proper naughty. And he deserves a right proper welcome, don't he, lads?
You just saved me a lot of trouble coming here, Batman. I'm gonna kill you. Then I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. And kill you again.
Looking for Black Mask. Where is he?
I ain't here to talk. I'm here to kick your ass.
This is your last chance.
Name yourself after an animal, and you're gonna get eaten.
Who wants to show me where the penguin is?
All right, you lousy mugs. Time to earn your supper! He's trying to get to your boss, boy! You gonna let him?
Look at what I found on him!
Bugger it all!
Everybody,
you lads sure are a disappointment! To the casino, then! Someone's got to warn Cobblepot of what's coming his way!
Where's Cobblepot?
I ain't telling you, Jack.
A little more pressure and I'll crush your larynx. What's it going to be?
All right, all right. He's in his office. Only way in is through the theater, on the other side of the casino. But you'll never get past Tracy.
Tracy is not a problem. That worked better than the last interrogation.
Costume bulletproof?
Oi! I got a message for the Batman! From your mate, the Electrocutioner! Back on his feet he is, and he says you may have won this round, but the fight is far from over. It'll be bad for you, Batman. Watch your ass!
Baczynski's come too, and now he's on the lam. I should have tied him up and called the cops to get him. Alfred, I had a run-in with one of the assassins, Lester Baczynski.
The Electrocutioner, are you all right?
Yes, but he managed to escape. His gloves put out a strong electromagnetic pulse. If you can isolate the signal, I'll be able to track him down.
I'll get to work on that. Where are you off to now?
I'm on my way to the Final Offers Casino. I'm going to make Penguin's assistant show me to her boss.
Bottom of the harbor. Hey, I was just asking. Less asking, more back.
Think you're scary?
Aren't you a persistent pain in my bottle?
Mr. Cobblepot ain't taking new visitors, and the... See him, so you can be on your merry way. Show him the door, lad.
Gang up on it!
Boys, you're putting me to sleep. Let's see some action.
Sounds like Cobblepot's office is connected to the theater, and the entrance is controlled from that security room.
I'm telling you, he's not done pumping the fancy suit. He's naughty, and he's mopping the floor with our best and brightest.
You're not saying too much.
I don't know.
Just handle it, sister. He's calling me back in.
Oh, now I'm already deep in it. Candy! She's earned herself a dry slap, she has.
That better be lip gloss you're reaching for.
Cobblepot ain't gonna be happy when he hears about this!
Come on!
Enough's enough! Open her up and let me out!
Hello, son. You know you ain't welcome here. And you know what we do to twist bosses? Well, you're about to find out, ain't ya? You're about to lose your head!
Better you than me, buddy. Hey!
What do you want? I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Try to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Because this is the last time I'll ask. What? What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I wanna hear.
Kneecaps! What are you waiting for? Come on now! Remind me why I pay! Kill him, you bloody wanker! Now hold on! Hold on a bloody minute! Oh, I seen your act! I ain't done nothing you not done!
Stop! Black Mask, put a bounty on my head! Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge! You're not a popular bloke in this town!
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. But, or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Begins.
I'm not playing games, Slade.
Your training is inadequate. Was a mistake.
Such a pushover after all.
over, Slade. What are you?
Nice seeing you, Batman. Feel free to let yourself out.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on a murder at Lazy Towers.
Looks like the police are on the scene now, sir. Oh, and this is interesting. They're saying Black Mask is the victim.
Black Mask dead. I'm on my way there now. Alfred, get GCPD to take a look at the final offer, more to Dixon Docks. They'll find Slade Wilson tied up and waiting for them, along with some of Penguin's illegally obtained weapons.
Another anonymous tip? Will do, sir.
I should hurry to Lacey Towers before the cops destroy all the evidence from the crime scene Hello, Penguin Batman. Mentioned.
Assassins in town. The bat ain't gonna know what hit him.
The police believe Penguin murdered Black Mask. But why would he send me here if he was the killer? It doesn't add up. This crime took place days ago. The fire and the exposure to the elements make identifying the victims difficult. The male victim is wearing a black mask, but I can't positively identify him as Roman Sionis without a DNA analysis. Something I can't do in the field. I can identify the female victim based on her fingerprints. Tiffany Ambrose. Roman Sionis' girlfriend, or one of them at least. She was no angel, long list of priors, but nothing to indicate she was the target here. The fire spread as a result of a Molotov cocktail thrown into the room. It may have been intended to destroy evidence. The shallow trajectory of the bullet suggests the shooter could be someone of Penguin's height. But the grooves on the floor suggest that the victim was killed by someone leaning back in a chair. This bullet was fired from a revolver. Ballistics analysis indicates a low angle of trajectory. The shooter could have been someone of Penguin's height. But the pattern in the gunpowder residue suggests the bullet was actually fired by someone lying on the ground. These fingerprints are a match for the Penguin, but they're on top of the soot from the fire. The cops were right. Penguin was in the room, but these prints prove he was here after the murders were committed. If he didn't kill Black Mask, who did? The only thing I know for certain is that Tiffany's shooter was lying on the floor. But why? These white streaks are shoe polish. Whoever shot Tiffany was being dragged along the floor. Besides the victims, there were two other people in the room. Tiffany's shooter, and whoever was dragging the shooter. The location from which the male victim was shot may tell me more. The DNA here doesn't belong to either of the victims. Whose is it? The fight broke out when someone startled the shooter. It's not clear who won the fight. It could have been either one of them. I should review the evidence to see if I can learn anything more about either the intruder or the shooter. Fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit or sport jacket. This fabric swatch could help identify the intruder, but I still can't identify the male victim's shooter. There's one impact area I haven't checked for clues. This DNA is from the female victim. The level of oxidation suggests it's been here for several days. If I review the evidence, I may be able to find out what she was doing when she was attacked. She was sending text messages to Roman Sionis about someone named the Joker. Someone killed Black Mask. But this crime took place several days ago, and I saw Black Mask earlier tonight. The only answers I have raise more questions. Who is the Joker? Was he the killer here, or is he one of the assassins? I have a body, an unknown shooter, and an unknown assailant who attacked the shooter. I need to match the DNA samples against the records in the National Criminal Database to identify who was in the room. Alfred, I need access to the National Criminal Database.
Well, the only way to do that would be to infiltrate the Gotham City Police Department.
Then that's where I'm going.
Sir, you'd need to physically hack into their servers. If you insist on doing something that foolish, you'll need a powerful, non-lethal weapon. I recommend coming back here to pick up your concussion detonator.
Not a bad idea.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
We don't get paid?
Loeb. Loeb understood.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
There's 8 assassins in town tonight. From the info we've been gathering, they're among the most dangerous criminals on record. Period. After interrogating Waylon Jones, we've learned that they're all competing for a huge bounty, which Black Mask has offered for the head of the Bat.
Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
All right, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the Bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million of it.
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play it hardball, buddy?
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere. Ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay. Okay, you win. It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Oh!
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified. Who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken!
Barbara, wait.
Tell you what, he's not sneaking up on me. This guy's a serious threat. Watch your corners. Find this son of a bitch.
Hey!
They're using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick. Easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
Hold your fire!
You idiots, it's me!
Alfred, I'm on my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Why isn't this working?
Freeze!
I don't want to hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never!
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be here.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
Think this...
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Strange. These are Black Mask's men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
A simple feat.
I'm under the GCPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
I almost feel bad for him.
You ever give up? Hello, son!
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later. Ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of a monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So, Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now. Bodies everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. Dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
Think you can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of her. How about you, doll? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? And get away with it? You're a dead man. Dead! Can't you just play along?
It's been you this whole time. You hired the assassins. You've been running Sionis's operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Here, have a laugh on me. Do you hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer.
Dead.
I'm telling you, he ain't dead.
I'm sorry. It must be a bad connection. I thought I heard you say that after I shot him and blew up a building on him, the bat somehow survived.
If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body.
Any sign of him?
The Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis. Or anyone else.
Stop!
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis' mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred, pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Sam, I have isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves. You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
Alfred, I'm uploading data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Sionis had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Sionis was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Sionis, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now. Master Bruce, looking through Sionis's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade.
I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him. What was that?
Hey, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Yeah.
Watch your mouth. I gotta remind you that this organization's under new management and that slacking ain't tolerated.
No, sir.
Clear!
I'll need to find a way inside that room.
Time to...
Just us two, kill...
Looks like the crane shorted out. That's more like it. Who did this? I can use my evidence scanner to examine the body for clues. No signs of assault. Huh. His system is shut down. Acute toxicity. He's been poisoned.
He just dropped. He started clawing at his skin and then ran into the elevator.
We should call for backup.
Let me out of here!
They're holding Cyanus in here somewhere.
Get in here and untie me. I'll make it worth your while.
Get me out of this thing. Where's the Joker?
Go to hell.
Wrong answer. By my count, there are still 9 more ribs I can break.
You think that'll make me talk? After what he's put me through, the torture, turned my men on me, stole from me, murdered my woman, he's my kill, not yours!
I can control your pacemaker remotely. You want to see what 250 beats per minute feels like?
You wouldn't.
Copperhead.
Tell him and I'll pay you whatever you want. Make him suffer and I'll pay you.
An empty promise from a fallen king. I know about the Joker.
Couple of freaks. You two deserve each other.
What did you do to me?
I killed you. And in a few more minutes, your body will realize it. That's it. Use your strength. With every effort, you hasten your end.
Must scan the room for Copperhead's poison. Female perspiration. Copperhead came this way. All I need is one drop of poison. It's a powerful neurotoxin. Alfred, uploading analysis of a neurotoxin. I need you to synthesize an antidote.
Your vitals are off the charts. What happened? Never mind. Just get up to ground level so I can send in an airdrop. And after this, you're coming back here so I can have a look at you.
I need to get to ground level to find the antidote.
What would your father say if he could see you now, throwing away your family's hard-earned fortune on these frivolous nightly escapades? And for what? You're not this city's savior. You're a Wayne. And a spoiled, wasteful disappointment of a Wayne at that. Have you forgotten what your family name stands for? You disappoint me. You disappoint me.
You could have saved me if you'd only come sooner. What were you doing? You're no hero. A real hero would have saved me.
You let me die. How many more must perish before you realize? You're a savior. You're a curse upon this city. A plague on all of Gotham. Leave us alone! We were better off without you. I'd still be alive without you.
By peace.
Do you trust your eyes? I'm over here, Batman. I am here. Struggling. Watching you score. No! Pendejo! Time to finish you up! You should be dead! I must admit, I expected no less from a flying rodent.
The drop container has arrived. Can you see it?
I see it.
You think you're cured? My poison is still in your veins and it will remain there as long as you live. Which won't be very long. These ties will hold me?
Maybe not. But I'd like to see you get out of this.
I know where he is. Joker.
Tell me.
He's called a meeting. All the assassins will be there. When you set me free, I'll tell you where.
Thanks. I owe you one.
Wait! I can tell you the location.
You already did.
Wait! Set me free,
Alfred, send GCPD an anonymous tip. Tell them to look inside the shipping containers at the steel mill.
Does that mean you've dealt with Copperhead, sir? You're
yes, dead. And I'm about to deal with the Joker.
I don't think that's wise after what you've just been through. You should come back here for medical...
Not now, Alfred. Electrocutioner's gloves emit a powerful electromagnetic signal which I can follow with my scanner. He'll lead me right to the Joker. I'm not picking up Electrocutioner's signal yet. I'll need to get to higher ground. The central pillar on Pioneer Bridge should do. There. I just need to track the signal to his location.
We got a call of a violent crime. Still waiting on location details.
Looks like the electrocutioner is inside the Gotham Royal Hotel.
I need help!
The Joker's booked out the Royal. But why are SWAT providing security? I need to find out what's going on here.
Master Bruce, has the Joker taken a room at the Gotham Royal?
He's in here, and SWAT are doing his dirty work. Keeping Gordon and the media away from whatever's going on inside.
Doesn't Brandon realize it's not Black Mask he's working with?
I guess he'll find out when I bring in the Joker.
Sir, do you know just where in the hotel the Joker is located?
Not yet. Why?
Well, it looks like there's a security room in the hotel lobby. You could use the cameras to find him.
Okay, I'll try that. There are enough explosives here to take down this building. Wonder what other surprises I'll find.
Friends, assassins, welcome to our first quarterly performance review. As you can see here, Batman deaths are coming in far below projections. We are really gonna have to turn this around.
And by we, I mean you. Got that, Mr. Cutioner?
Just who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the money.
And the gun.
So, when I hire you to kill the Batman, you...
Shut the hell up and kill the Batman!
So do you have anything else to contribute?
I didn't think so.
Fantastic! Anyone want a piece?
All right, meetings adjourned. Get out there and kill the bat.
Move it along, big boy.
No, he's coming for you now. And when he gets here, I'm going to kill him. So you wait.
Well, this should be interesting.
Whee!
lift should get me up to the ceiling so I can get out of here. Maybe electrocutioner's shock gloves could restore power to this platform. Yes, he's in the penthouse.
I see you profited from my advice. Yet again?
Not yet. Getting to him won't be easy. The elevators are down, and the Joker's men are everywhere.
Well, I've no doubt you'll figure a way up there.
You made your point! You made your point!
Well, would you look what the bat dragged in? You know you are a little late for supper. Lucky for you, your dear friend Bane just refused to start the meal without you. Apparently, he prefers his dishes served cold.
What's going on down there?
Go ahead, Bane. Ain't gonna help you.
Please don't.
Can't see a thing, man.
Think I give a thing?
It's just a man, right? Kidding.
Please, don't hurt me.
I won't. I'm here to help.
Okay, please. Please, they've got my friends. Holding them hostage in the overview bar.
Where is that?
The suspended bar between the towers.
Crap!
Uh-oh, Batman, hurry! Someone's about to get shot! Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute. Well, this is unfortunate. For you, I mean. For me, it's all entertainment.
That's the fun! Give him my regret! Just let me go.
Incredible. Well, they really outdid themselves with this penthouse suite. The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
What is this?
Like what I've done with the place? Oh, I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be a tad...
You ain't... This is...
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal. cheating, but... Ah, what can I say? I got a soft spot for cheaters. So bravo, Batman! Bravo! Aren't you resourceful? Now play fair. Don't make me take your little belt away. I think the one little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You haven't smiled once tonight. And you know what they say. A smile a day keeps the Reaper away.
Hey!
Where you going, huh?
Prisoners go to the light, Bat. He got a lot of breath.
Mama always said I'd make a great butcher. Little did she know.
Just us two killers.
Feels like you should be done, doesn't it? You run roughshod through my Christmas attraction, and now you can't even find the door? The sad part is, there is no door. That's right. No one gets out. I'll admit it kills repeat business, but then so do the rides. Ha! So, you've made it to the end of my little carnival ride. Unfortunately, you're supposed to be dead by now. Will you excuse me while I just go shoot the architect? Come here, you little boss! Please, don't!
The Bat ain't showing up. You all right if we ice these guys?
Yeah, what the hell? Let's do this.
He says we can kill him.
Guys, look! I'm on TV! Hi, Ma!
Hey, Vicky! Come here, baby! Get a shot of this!
Batman! Not so...
Oh, yeah?
Break his legs!
Boss is gonna be proud of me!
The hostages are safe. I need to hurry to the penthouse and stop the Joker. Seen anything like this. These bombs are set to detonate December 31st. I should be able to disarm them with my cryptographic sequencer.
Oh no, you found my snowman bombs!
You just couldn't wait till New Year's, huh? Ooh, guess the fireworks are going off early!
Good Lord! I don't believe it!
Tell me we're still getting this!
Yeah! We're still alive.
This is Vicky Vale reporting live from the Gotham Royal Hotel, where there has just been a massive explosion. And now it appears the Batman has been blown from the building by the blast and is somehow hanging from the bottom of our helicopter. Wait, what's this? Several armed men have gathered on a balcony.
Those men have guns! We gotta go!
We wait for him to jump. After years of on and off unconfirmed sightings with no recorded video, we've seen the Bat twice tonight and caught him on film. Could this be the turning of a new leaf for the mysterious vigilante? Is he about to become a public figure? One thing for sure, after what I've seen him do tonight, he's on his way to becoming a household name. You saw it here tonight, the Batman on live television. This is Vicky Vale signing off.
Sir, I've just seen the explosion at the Gotham Royal on the news. The hotel guests, are they safe?
Not now, Alfred.
Sir, are you all right? Your voice...
I'm fine, Alfred. I've dealt with psychopaths before, but this...
Sir, I strongly suggest you call in Captain Gordon. He could be a valuable ally for you.
I don't need any allies.
We're in the G4. I'm on site at the Royal. Anyone have eyes on the Bat?
6-4. He's on his way up to the penthouse to meet Sionis.
Good. When they come down, we'll be ready for him. Get in position.
This is the only way to the penthouse.
We can hope you're right, but only time will test your words. The Bat is coming.
Oh, so greedy. You're gonna have to kill all my men, Banebrain.
To drop in. And just in time.
Oh, he's my parasol.
Remember, you gave your word.
You have 1 minute.
Do they even have manners where he comes from? You see, it's a tradition in my house to open one present each on Christmas Eve. How about this one? And a party in a pantry!
How many lives did you just take?
None, I think. That was just a little stocking stuffer. A construction site blocking my view. But this one isn't.
I've long waited for this moment. With your death, I will find peace.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, I present to you the death of the Batman.
I'm calling Captain Gordon.
No, not now.
The city below will bear witness as I tear down its god and leave him in peace.
pieces.
Guys, can we move this along?
I see there is still some fight left in you.
Yes! Now beat it out of him!
Gordon is on his way, sir. You have to hold Vane off until he arrives.
Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even... Oh, well, a bat was stirring, but a few more blows to the head, and he won't be anymore.
When I'm done with him, I'll be coming for you, payaso loco. Run for your life!
Looks like this is it. It was nice knowing you. Actually, no, it wasn't. Vane, he's a man. If he can do it, I'll shoot him.
This is not how I envisioned our battle. I thought you would challenge me.
Come on, Vane! I got $50 million in wrapping paper waiting over here.
You just ran out of time.
Now this is what I call a party!
This rooftop's getting too hot. You got off easy.
Just where do you think you're going? Deserved death. Just like me.
Freeze!
Don't move, freak!
I think he's talking to you.
Take him down!
Let me guess. He got away. Take him to Blackgate.
Where'd he go? Huh? Whew. The bat! The partner!
My partner?
Who else would jump off a building to save your sorry ass?
You know, officer.
I was wondering the same thing myself.
Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy biting to a thunderbolt, unwanted party crashes screaming to your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity?
Take your best shot!
And as you realize how foolish it all is...
I can't believe this guy!
Your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own emptiness.
Okay. I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Acceptance.
He's going down.
Oh, now that's a little trite, isn't it?
Look, I'm only doing this to help.
It's a nightmare!
You. Let's try this again. Acceptance.
My favorite stage.
Oh. So you know Kubra Ross?
He can't take us all.
Okay.
Oh, I know her better than most.
Made him stupid!
What about family?
Scrambled eggs.
What are we gonna do? Mm-hmm.
Humility.
Gunpowder. Lots of gunpowder.
What is this freak?
Okay. Obsession.
Bathroom stalls. By the seaside. Smell vaguely of sea salt and the artificial lemon scent of cleaning
Let's
products.
Take him out.
I see. Okay. How about truth?
Ooh.
Wear him down.
Purple sequins.
Really? Okay. What about betrayal?
A doormat, a cat hat, a cellophane bodysuit, and electrodes.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You want to know something funny? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. But tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed everything.
Everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course. course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs, and no one cares. It's like you don't even exist. I feel...
Sometimes I feel like I'm trapped on this path leading nowhere, into just emptiness. But now...
Now you feel like you've got someone by your side to share the journey with you.
Yes. Yes. And this person has shown me an exit ramp on this road to madness. A way to a far more interesting place.
And how does that make you feel?
I feel adrift, floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new.
It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to.
Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before.
You understand. You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling.
And I didn't pack a chute.
You know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask? Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special.
But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
Oh, I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Master Bruce, it might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
What's the story back at the precinct? Place Zivac. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Master Bruce. Stop, Master Bruce. I will not in good conscience allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head, and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the predator.
You may be!
No, not what? May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
It's not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker. My tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of Venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD. Bane knows who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out.
Repeat. Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneers?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
This is a hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely.
Something in the shadows. You're seeing things. Yeah, I'm seeing things. Things that are probably coming.
The bat is here. It's just one of those stinking pigs. Set foot on this bridge. Set the timer. We'll blow them all to hell.
Gordon would never order a breach if he knew about Firefly's bombs. I've got to stop him before he sends his men into a trap.
How would you like a nice plate of fish?
Carl, you don't know how this town works.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon to Gordon. We're in place.
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
I need to make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
Crew said the bounty's off.
What?
Said the guy who put up the bounty's behind bars.
Black man?
Yeah!
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others. One bomb down, now to find the other three.
Vibe 2, command! Our target hit a gas main with his flamethrower. Fire in the north end!
Damn it! I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Well, look who it is. You just gonna stand there? Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off.
Bomb secure, Mr. Firefly, sir.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah. Good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here. There's a control room. That's how they raise the train up here.
We need more guards!
Remain silent. I'm here to help you. What was that?
Bravo 2, this is command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Why would he do what he just did if he wasn't here to help? If you're so sure about it.
All southbound trains are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GTC.
That must be the fire door Gordon engaged. Gordon, open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
This is not going to be easy.
Let's see you cops breach this bridge now! You won't even recognize it!
I need to deal with these last two bombs before I turn my attention to Firefly.
Who's the Penguin?
See, that's exactly my point. No one's even...
Where shouldn't we be? Headed for an early grave! Time to end this!
One more bomb to go, on the opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I want to see the look on the cops' faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire. Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
I need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
All right, all units, we are breaching. Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Mayday, mayday, we're going down. Repeat. Still. Anyone have eyes on Air One?
Air Two to command. Air One is down, sir. No survivors.
Firefly will pay for this.
How do you want to die? In the quick, incinerating flash of an explosion? Or nice, slow burn?
The Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Don't hate me, Batman. I just want to melt your face.
To work.
Come to the blaze! Blaze away!
I never defused the last bomb. I can't let Firefly get to his remote detonator.
I love this part. Meltdown! Wait for it. Oh yeah! Stop! can't fly. Too bad!
Don't!
His face. I should grapple onto Firefly.
Well, what are you doing? You never give up, do you? You quit that. Got a good grip?
He did it.
You mean the bat? Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't at me.
for the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
You're going to be all right.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone, anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Get out of here.
Where's the fun in that?
Repeat, this is Captain Gordon. I need someone on the inside to secure the front gates to Blackgate Prison. Can anyone hear me?
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Sir, I've been listening to the reports coming out of Blackgate. Everything okay?
I should be asking you that. How are you feeling?
Well, it's not every day that one's heart must be crudely resuscitated by defibrillation, but I must say I feel remarkably well, considering.
Good to hear. Any arrhythmia, let me know immediately.
Of course. But honestly, Bruce, I do think you have bigger things to worry about right now.
Or I'll shut it for you. Permanently.
Just kill me and get it over with.
I think I'll make you suffer first. That is,
on Christmas Eve, and I'm stuck with these lousy mugs. What's with all this smoke?
I didn't sign up for this crap.
No! No! Who's that?
Are you okay?
What's it to you?
You were almost killed.
Occupational hazard. Look, I know why you're here. He's in the Panopticon. And he's waiting for you.
Where, oh, where is my little bat gone? Oh, where can he be? His cowl, his scowl, his temper so foul. I hope that he's coming for me.
Apparently, the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have known trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up 50 million bucks.
I wasn't worried.
Break him open!
Oh no!
Oh. I'm gonna say, get a load of me!
Let him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people.
I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Vane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands. A compassionate man would be home. Mourning the loss of his servant and lifelong companion right now. Yet here you are.
Oh, and just in case either of you were thinking of getting smart, try to remove the heart monitor and kaboom! More minced meat on the walls than a house made of them. How's that for a helpful hint, Bat? How about killing the guy in the cape? Maybe you shouldn't move.
Oh, good lord.
Careful, Jim. When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again!
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace. I can use my shock gloves to temporarily stop Vane's heart. It's my only hope.
Here, Batman.
I gotta admit, this is a bit unfair. I mean, I'm not even sure Batman can kill things.
That'll get him going.
How do you think this happens, Jimbo? Do our brains melt first, or does the bat get squashed and then our brains melt afterwards?
Game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go. Come on.
You leave me no choice, Mr. Wayne.
Alfred, what do we know about TN-1, the compound I found in Bane's lab?
I'll start looking into it now, sir. Master Bruce, if you can't defeat Bane within 10 minutes, the TN-1 he just injected will reach its full potency, and he'll take you out in one hit.
This is freaking me out!
Bullock to Gordon, you read me? You okay?
Harvey, I need you to secure every exit out of Blackgate. Sewers, front doors, I don't care. The Joker cannot escape.
We're on it. Bullock to Gordon, we got the place secure. Any update?
I'm with the Warden. I think the Joker's heading to death row.
We got the place surrounded. No way he's getting out.
You better be damn sure about that.
Oh, your face. No more hiding in the vent, Batman.
Captain James Gordon in Blackgate Prison. The Joker has us pinned down in death row, requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Gordon requesting reinforcements. Pinned down in death row in Blackgate.
He's got a problem.
Joker has Gordon pinned down in death row. I need to hurry.
Sir, you have only minutes before the TN-1 takes full effect. Use those electrified doors to your advantage.
Where are the frickin' guards?
Get off! Run, my friend!
It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane.
Master Bruce, are you all right?
Thank you for the help with Bane.
I trust he's down for good this time.
He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat, Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up!
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you locals back for more?
I've had enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
You son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
How are we gonna get the beat?
You fight well.
Had a rough childhood.
Joseph, they're on their way. You're going to make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door. Towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Oh, that's... He's just... It's so... What a night!
Fresh off the kill, and back for more, eh?
Bane's still alive.
Now that's not funny.
All this rage, all directed at me, and for what? You know, if you'd actually let me finish a sentence, you might learn something! You might learn that we're not so different. You might learn something about yourself!
You need to learn to shut up.
Is all this for you, or for me? You must know that I'm a lost cause. But there's still hope for you. Yes. Oh, I've got great hopes for you. So come on. Do stop now. You just can't get it through your thick skull. Oh, we both exist because of them.
Give up. You've lost.
That's why you do it, isn't it? You like the way it feels. It's what you need. Baby, beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in! What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch, you caught him. And how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stopped his heart. That is funny. Good one, Bats. This is going to be fun.
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Our next guest, political strategist Dean Snyder, has been following tonight's events since the start, more than 8 hours ago. Dr. Snyder, let's start with you. What's your view?
Well, Jack, it's a travesty. The ultimate failing of the justice system. A vigilante cleaning up our streets after countless deaths and bombings? What has happened to our police force? What about James Gordon? He didn't exactly prove himself tonight.
Hold on a minute, Dean. Now, I'm no defender of the GCPD or Captain Gordon for that matter. Like you said, tonight's debacle is some reflection of his efficacy, but I can't see any police force in any municipality doing a substantially better job against criminals like this Joker character or any of the hired killers he's brought into town. I mean, these guys are a different breed. We've never seen anything like this. So for me, it's less a reflection on Gotham's cops and more of a reflection on the state of our country. A country where our mental health and education systems are so warped and broken that we produce criminals of this nature.
You raise an interesting point, Hank, but what I'm wondering is what we'll do next.
No, it's not an interesting point. It's just plain wrong. They're both wrong. This isn't about the police or the Batman. It isn't about the state of our nation somehow churning out a dangerous new batch of the criminally deranged. It's about the failing of one single institution. An institution which, in my view, represents the biggest threat to Gotham and its citizens. A time bomb, just waiting to go off. If tonight's events have taught us anything, it's that Blackgate is not the place to be housing our city's most dangerous offenders. Not one, but two prison breaks in the same night. All of tonight's tragedies would have been avoided if Gotham had a proper treatment facility for its top echelon offenders. A place with impenetrable security, where the most dangerous could be isolated, rehabilitated, and treated for their illness. A place like Arkham Asylum. And after what happened tonight, I promise the good people of Gotham that I will work tirelessly. I will lobby the city council, go to the governor if I have to, do everything in my power to get Arkham Asylum reopened, so we can all sleep a little easier.
There you have it. Quincy Sharp placing the blame for tonight's events not on the Batman, not on the Joker, but on Blackgate Prison. And pledging to return Arkham Asylum to full operations. We'll be back with more from Mr. Sharp and our other guests when the Jack Ryder Hour continues after this message.
I tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another crime before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so now you make me pay for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You'll never know how much it hurts to never see you smile. You know you need and want to laugh, yet you claim it's not your style. Why do you hide behind that mask? I'm trying to do my part. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? There was a time when I believed that you belonged to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. You won't admit that we're the same, and it's tearing me apart! Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart?
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me?
It's been a long night, Alfred. Why don't you turn in?
Wouldn't dream of it, sir. Not until you're back safe and sound.
Well, if you're sure you're up for it, I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
You can count on it. And when you get home, we can finally have that Christmas dinner I've been keeping warm for you for our breakfast.